the Minister of Sport, Youth and National Service, Erastus Uutoni, on Friday, called on the leadership of the National Youth Service to turn the institution around so that it could become financially self-sustainable. The minister was speaking at the handover ceremony of the newly completed training facility of the NYS at Rietfontein, situated between Combat and Rietfontein in the Otsonjupa region.
And there are a lot of things that we can generate a lot of money. This is what I've been saying. So I'm going to bring the Prime Minister. She's supposed to come here, but due to some unforeseen things, she said she'll come back here next week. And I'm going to show her that this area here, we can even make money. Here, we can make money.
The phase two of the multi-million dollar modern center comprises of the workshop rooms, a clinic, computer laboratory, 9 classrooms, 4 staff rooms, a sports stadium, as well as the 4 accommodation blocks for 800 trainees.
I have to tell you honestly, dear learners, the youth training center here today, even better than many youth training centers in China.
The construction of the center, including phase one, were funded by the Chinese government at a cost of more than 274 million Namibian dollars.